There's been a large explosion in the center of Baghdad. The Iraqi military says a Katyusha rocket was fired into the Iraqi capital's heavily fortified green zone, which houses government buildings and foreign embassies, with no reported casualties. Last week, all but essential staff were evacuated from the US embassy in Baghdad.